大家好，我是第八组的 Rushdie。这个月的 KMC 课很特别，因为我学到了关于我的老师。现在我想和你们分享我学到的东西。Miss Aisha 一个最好的老师说不能让你，因为不管学生聪明不聪明，他都不偏心。Actually, teacher is a noble profession. Even though your students are naughty, not listening to you, it is your job to teach them and guide them and make sure not a single of them are left behind.
يا حبيبي يا شفيعي يا رسول الله بأمي وأبي فديتك سيدي صلاة وسلام عليك يا نبي حبيبي.
زي فارا 班里姑姑的老师是黄老师，因为他们给他准备了一个告别惊喜。可用的老师说过最让他记得的话是：“你写的只像几张，长大后做医生吧。” They say every single word that came out from your mother's mouth is a dua or prayers, and teacher is a second after mother, so treat them as your own parents.
Little child, crazy things I used to do, and all the pain I put you through. Mama, now I'm here for you. For all the times I made you cry, the days I told you lies. Now it's time for you to rise. For all the things you sacrificed, oh.
Nora Aisha 的老师做过最要记的事，是跟没有做功课的学生。首先，雪莉的老师打过骂过他，因为他连续逃课三次。Actually, teachers sometimes discipline us not without a reason, but rather to shape us into a better individuals. So all this punishment, like for example, stand outside the corridor, ketuk ketapi, running on the field, and also the rotan wine, all of this to make us a better individual. So, which one you guys have experience with? Vichitra 觉得老师这个工作不只要会教书，也要会教人。Rudy 严重的好老师是，如果你的学生变得比你更厉害，那你就一个好老师。So, an exceptional educators empowers their students to surpass them, thus fostering a brighter future for all. 总的来说，我觉得这次的 KMC 课让我学到了很多东西。我非常感谢 Ken 老师和所有教过我的老师，谢谢你们。